Okay. Okay, okay, hey! What's going on, my beautiful YouTube family? Ty Art is back again with another reaction video. And you guys still react to the Sean Lou Breed. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video and see what's up. I'm excited. Okay, so he got the eyelashes tattooed on his hands. Okay, he got squad in here. Who's this? Is that Delaney, Bailey, Josh? Hold up. Hey, I see some. Hey, look. I see somebody's shoes right behind Sean. So we got at least one more person. Who is that? I don't think I ever seen her before. Okay. Hey, that's smooth right there. Okay. Hey. Oh. Hey, that was clean. Take my silence as a warning. This is amazing. The camera work though. This is so much more than just like a dance video. Like, what's like the message behind this? They all got it. Bro, I need to know the message. And if you know the message behind this dance, comment it below. I need to know. This dance is giving me chills. Hey, I see how, like, at the beginning, is that it? Choreographed by Sean Lou, edited by Sean Lou, Ryan, dancers Bailey, Julian. Hey, oh, that was Julian. I thought that was Julian, but I wasn't sure. But, hey, at the beginning of the video, he had the, his hands tight, he had the eyes closed, and he had them open at the end. So what that means, is that like an eye opener? Hey, let me know what the true meaning behind this dance is. Is that it? An open-minded person sees life without boundaries. A close-minded person can only see what's beyond it. Oh, this. Hey, this was dope. Let me know what you thought of it down below. Ty Artist, hey. I'ma leave that feelings hurt. Windows down on purpose. Hanging out the window, swerving. Baby, snap.